Hey guys, good evening, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing? I hope I found you guys well. In today's video, I am going to be sharing how to lose 15 kg in a month. I know that sounds like a lot. That's about 35 pounds, and that sounds like impossible. It is actually possible with few things that I want to mention. I am going to be sharing a recipe with you guys today, and I'm not saying this recipe would take the entire 15 kgs down, but it would take it down if you actually follow these steps that I'm about to share with you guys. If you're new to my channel, my name is Abby and I post health videos, weight loss videos on this channel. Please, before we go on, please subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell, share my videos and leave a comment. I love you guys so much. A lot of you guys do come here, watch my videos and never subscribe. It is time for you to subscribe, and you're not gonna lose anything from here. You will be learning a lot of things that you never know before regarding health and beauty and everything to do with like women's body, everyone's health in general. So please subscribe to my channel. Before I go on and share this recipe with you guys, please, you guys, a lot of people want to lose weight but they don't want to put any work into it, and I agree with that because I'm not an exercising kind of person. But when I want something done, I always stay on top of it. Anything that I want, I always make sure I get it by the grace of God. So weight loss is not easy. It comes with a lot of work and effort and energy. So don't be sitting on the couch and eating bag of chips and, you know, ordering cheeseburgers and just eating junks in general and thinking you're gonna lose weight. It's all right here. If you put work into it, some people don't even have to like do any detox. They just want to like work out. Workout too takes a long time, but it will shows in future. So I just needed to say that out. But also, remedies do work. Don't think, oh yeah, it's not gonna work, it's bullshit. Any remedy that you come across, you trust. I know one my remedies are like one of them out there that people trust so much. I trust my own thing too, because I always make sure I do research. Like I don't just think something in my head and put it together. No, I do research very well and what goes to what and when to take it and how to take it. So my recipes do work properly and effective. If you don't like exercising, if you don't like to like put any work into like working out, remedies do work, but you have to also work into it, like a little bit of work. Don't sit on the couch like I said and start eating junks. But anyway, I needed to like break that down before I go on. I'm gonna jump right into the remedy now. Okay, you guys, I'm on top of my stove now, and you guys can see I have water here. This is about 1.5 cup of water. You can use just 1 cup because I'm sharing this with my husband. So I'm gonna share this simple remedy with you guys, and let's get right into it. So for this remedy to lose 15 kg, like I said, it is cinnamon. This is organic cinnamon, and I got this from a local grocery store. My water is boiling now. I'm gonna drop that into it. One thing about me is, even though it's organic, I always want to make sure that, because you can't trust organic 100%, even though it says organic, it should be organic. They should not lie to you. But just to be on the safe side, I like to like add the powder as well. That's the whole cinnamon. So I'm gonna be adding a little bit into it. I'll say about 1/2 teaspoon, and I'm gonna let this boil together. I'm gonna let this boil for about 15 minutes. And I'm gonna load out my heat and let it boil for about 15 minutes. So it's still going, it's not ready yet. So my heat is on low right now, just simmering. I just want to explain a little bit of what cinnamon do in the body. I hope you guys can hear me, because sometimes my camera just is out of control and I don't know until I'm editing. So I hope you guys can hear me. Cinnamon is loaded with antioxidants. Some people will call it antioxidant. I call it antioxidant. Cinnamon has anti-inflammatory properties, and it also may cut risk of heart disease. And that is what really, because when you're gaining weight, you might think it's just fatness. It's also affecting your heart. Cinnamon can improve sensitivity to hormone insulin. Cinnamon lower blood sugar level and has power anti diabetic effect. So it's loaded with like lots of benefit. The antioxidants there will like prevent you from like getting any sickness, so which is like an agent to like protect your body, and also an anti-inflammatory properties. A really good spice to use for weight loss. So for the weight loss part, we're gonna be adding things in it when it's ready. Okay, so it's ready now. I'm just turning it in the cup, and my cup is so girly. It changes color, like when you put anything hot in it, it turns into a rainbow. It's just so cute. My husband got this cup for me for my birthday. So this is ready now, and I am going to be adding the other stuff in it. But this is an organic honey that I got from Africa. This is from Africa, straight up. There's no sugar in the bottom. You know how some honey like get sugar? This is like a raw honey. So that's what you need. You need like a raw honey. Like, I'm not saying anything with sugar. I've made that mistake in the past that I would think, oh, all honeys are like good for you. No, all honeys are not the best honeys. So you have to do your research. This one is really good honey. I'm gonna add about 1 teaspoon, even though I'm using a large spoon, but that's about 1 teaspoon. It wasn't full. And I'm going to mix this. Okay, so this you're gonna be drinking every morning on an empty stomach. Wake up in the morning, you drink this, you know, just drink this in the morning, and this will help you lose weight up to 15 kg in a month if you do this properly. There's so many remedies that can make you lose weight in a month, like 15 kg, 20 kg, it depends on them. But this one is one of them, and drink lots of water. And of course you have to exercise. That's when exercise comes in. This alone will not do the job. You have to also like exercise, eat well, eat clean, drink more water, and stay healthy. So, but this will help you join with the exercise, join the exercise together, eat clean. This will help you at least take down 50, and it's not like a joke. A lot of people testify to this. A lot of people do testify to this. So yeah, this is your amazing drink right here to lose 15 kg. That is pretty much everything, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you do, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you have not. And I will catch you guys in my next one. And please don't forget to share this video. Bye, guys.